Star Trek II was classic storytelling.
Torpedoes ready, sir.
And was done so well.
Prayer, Mr. Savick. The Klingons don't take prisoners.
And you had a wonderful actor, Ricardo Montalban, Khan. Yes, he was a little bit over the top.
Aft torpedoes, fire!
But it called for that. And you know, Bill is no slouch when it comes to, you know, emoting. They were always at each other's throats. It was terrific character building and terrific storytelling. I didn't think we could do better.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.